show and two sports, Rob DeMello.
How's it going, everybody? 48 hours later, and the heart rate for University of Hawaii football fans just getting back to normal as Rainbow Warriors open the 2019 season on Saturday with an unforgettable victory over Power 5 conference member Arizona at Aloha Stadium. Now, the 45-38 win provided a slew of storylines, including starting quarterback Cole McDonald riding the highs and the lows of 378 yards passing and four touchdowns to go with four interceptions, ultimately being replaced late by redshirt freshman Chevin Cordero, who played the role of closer, throwing a go-ahead touchdown in the fourth quarter, but at the end of the night, earning a victory despite six total turnovers, says a whole lot about the UH defense, who created the lasting image of Kalen Hicks and Pumba Williams, solidifying success at the goal line as time expired.
It's really reflective of his character. You know, he's the guy that came here as a defensive back, selfless, anything for the team, anything for his teammates.
It's right there, that effort play to run all the way down, chase him all the way down the field.
It's really neat, and I've gotten texts from guys that I've worked with. You know, the Niners opened up their meetings the other day, showing that clip, and University of Georgia, same thing. So it's something as coaches you always talk about, and you rarely get an opportunity to really show it. And for a defensive lineman to retrace against that type of skill and speed, I mean, on the biggest play of the game, I mean, it was kind of his hero moment.
1-0, 1-0.
We always knew they'd play hard, but just the energy that they played with, the love for each other that they had throughout the course of that game, and the ability to get those guys down in space was huge. Again, we'll continue to work on that and, you know, continue to work on the things that we need to do during this bye week, but you can't replicate the energy they played with and the passion they played with for 60 minutes, so that was most proud of them for that.
Now, the 1-0 Warriors get a full 2 weeks to prepare for their next game, another Pac-12 outing against Oregon State on September 7th. Kickoff back to its normal 6 p.m. as UH looks for back-to-back wins over Power 5 opponents in the same season for the first time since 2004.